All right, guys, welcome back to more APB.
APB.
DayZ. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue. That wheel. All it needs is. One wheel, ogre wheel. We're good. Got the water to fill up the radiator. Some one YouTuber said, "You just the hardest thing is tires for the car to find." I'm starting to believe them. It's like I've come across car batteries, you know, quicker than this. All right, man, come on. Consolidate that town some more. Consolidate. That's like combine. I'm gonna go back and search that town. The ogres. I don't wanna. I guess I can just come back down. It's on the coast. That's usually my route anyway. You guys have seen the videos. Most of the time, I try to stay on the coast or close to it. Try to run this map on the coast first. Bit by bit. There's a strategy to the way. Oh, shucks. Tell you what. We'll just go ahead and drive pair. Like I was saying, there's a strategy to the playstyle. I like to get on early. Of course, you can't really predict when the lives are going to be for the players and stuff like that. But yeah, like I said, I like to get on early. And I like to join low player servers. Why? Because that means it's a lower chance that the cities have been raided already, you know what I mean? If they've been raided, you have to wait for the items to respawn and stuff like that. And, you know, yeah, there's more zombies around. Just players haven't ran through it, but I'd rather deal with that than players. Bad to say, but I'd rather deal with the zombies than players. Battery for this. Thank you. jerry can takes up all the space in the backpack. What don't I need here? I want to keep as much food as possible. What don't I need? See if I can. They must have fixed it. You used to could do that. Even if it was before you put it away, you'd still have whatever you put in the thing. God, I hate to drop bandages though. Tell what's more important. Bandages of the peaches. I have dropped something else. Hey. Let me see if I can find the wheel back here. We'll have our first vehicle finally. Hopefully it's still there. Drop. There we go. Hopefully we'll find the battery. Warehouse real quick. Didn't even get in there. Well, nine. Shut. Could drive the car into a garage, lock the door. The wiring on it. They need bolt cutters to get it. Could do it that way. see people on YouTube do that. Take this piece out the car, hide the tire or something like that. Or drive the car in a garage and put the lock on it. So if you keep... going this way. What I really got to do is just stay along the coast and get back here. I'm just trying to see if I can find this stuff without wandering too far. Before somebody else takes it, because all it needs is one tire. I know that the military base thing has one, but like I said, without wandering too far, so I got to come back with it. I travel solo dolo. I'm not traveling with anybody else. Kind of weary of other players right now. About, you know, based off of what happened. Or what's been happening. It ain't the first time. I'll use the hatch of the knife. Shoot. I'll buy a sledgehammer. There were some slugs in one of these houses. Machete. Trying to figure out which house. Here we go. Boom, boom. It doesn't mean I go boom, boom, but single or double is boom, boom. Cars back here. Gucci, I just don't want to, I don't feel like going all the way around the map trying to get it and then come all the way back. I don't have enough space, so I'm going to have to walk back with it. Look around. Not like I can, if he's in the distance, I wouldn't be able to see if he's aiming at me or not. Heck, you getting in here? Oh, this. Simple as that. Now, where was we? All it needs is, oh my God. Oh, it's got all four. What the? Oh, a spare. I didn't notice that. I'm looking at, see, right here. I'm looking at this, thinking it's missing a tire. Shoot, let's get out of here. Drive this thing.
Yeah.
thing is, we're low on gas. Right, come on, one at a time. That was a lucky spawn, unless the dude got killed. That was a lucky spawn. You do not find a car with all the parts. Even then, it's, you know, it's still missing the doors and stuff like that. But you know. Somewhere. Whoa. Gotta be careful. That thing's not good off-road though. How slow it was going. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there. Oh well. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor. Drop a like and subscribe to the channel. And the series grow, right? Don't forget to ring that bell so you don't miss an upload. I'm out of here.